American inventor Igor Benson doesn't see why a rowboat should stick to the water. So he takes off, just like that. All he needs is a set of rotor blades, a motorboat to give him a tow, and Bob's your uncle. 25 miles an hour is enough to get him airborne. Cypress Gardens, Florida is used to water skiers, but here is something new. They'll be needing amphibious traffic cops if this goes on. Igor believes any fool can invent a complicated machine. He's made this one so simple, it's as easy as flying a kite.